Well, I thought we came back very nicely today. I thought we could have done better with the bat. But at the end of the day, I'll take the 6 wickets down for 20 runs still behind our total.
I can't take all the credit because, I mean, Mishan started brilliantly this morning. I think he bowled 6 overs for about 8 runs, which set a nice platform. Duane also did very well. Got an early break through that while they set up the pressure for me, and I was just lucky, one of the bowlers, to take some of the credit today.
We definitely feel that we're in a better position. We could have been, you know, obviously, you know, be way ahead, but second innings is going to be important for us with the bat in hand.
The game has moved at a rapid pace today. It's something I've been working on a lot with Alan Kruger and Nicky Boye, and also getting a lot of throws from our fitness trainer, Morne van Wyk. So I've been working hard, and hopefully I can capitalise and grab the opportunity that I get.
Well, we've got to try and wrap it up tomorrow morning as early as possible. Hopefully maybe with a small lead. If not, then we will have to go and bat much better in the second dig.
Ideal world, we'd love to get 100 ahead. To be honest, we just need to go out and bat. We don't need to think about it too much. I think keep it simple, as possible, and not try too much, yes.